Your thoughts on the metrosexual?
Mate, if any, at first I was upset, then I was angry. But I gotta tell you now, you know, I feel really bad. I feel bad for the gay community. Because now you've got a bunch of straight men acting like faggots. What's a gay guy gotta do now? I mean, he'll see some guy, tight clothing, women's jeans, pink shirt, go, he'll fuck me in the ass. Walk up, nah. He happened to pick up the fittest bitch in the club. Why? Because women, secretly deep down, they want to be fucked by women.
He is an upgrade of the snag. This is the new age guy. That's all it is. You know, you got your sensitive new age guy who was just there and was more in tune with a female, so to speak. But your metrosexual is more about presentation and wanting to feel better about themselves instead of being, you know, that ochre sort of breed of man.
Fucking little boys in tight jeans.
Are you against that?
If it keeps you happy and all for it, doesn't faze me.
We're definitely living in the past. It's a pretty shit kind of genre. The funny thing is, the girls that are in that genre are pretty fucking hot. I mean, they go for some weird ass long haired fucking tight pant wearing fucking fag looking cunt. With like, you know, the long fucking silky looking hair and fucking piercing and shit, and I don't know, really.
That it's phony, and if you're a fucking poof, you just fucking come out and be one. You know what I mean?
You know, that whole look and the tight shirt, pink shirt fucking thing, mate. Metrosexuals, mate, they all hang out at the Normandy, mate.
What are your thoughts on the metrosexual?
Man, well, I'm telling you this much. There's one whole generation of motherfuckers who aren't going to have children because of the tight pants, man. You constrict those motherfuckers, can't produce sperm.
Depends how fucking tight the jeans are.
So what are your thoughts on the Metro 6?
Well, fuck them. I'm just a chameleon, mate. I'm adapting.
Well, do you accept it in society, or...?
Fuck off.
Well...
But hey, if these jeans can get me into every club in fucking Brizzy, mate, well, the fuck not?
Well, they're not that tight.
Yeah, no, man. That's because they're, like, three sizes too big for me.
Well, fucking... What, you wanted tight, or...?
No, well, I wanted loose, and I had to, as I said, I had to go, like, three sizes too big for me.
So, Metros, do you hang out with them, or...?
Nah.
Right, let's go. So, Metros.
I was going to say, if I'm missing out on shit and life, so that I can fucking wear makeup and wear fucking short, like, pants with, like, zero ballroom, fucking probably give me deep frame thrombosis in my leg. Fuck that.
Wearing pants are too tight? No shit, man. Fucking box your arteries in your legs.
It sounds like a swelling of some sort, doesn't it?
So not only are these metros a fucking eyesore, they're also a potentially huge future healthcare cost for the fucking Australian taxpayer.
That's
the main problem with the testicles, that they require to be a certain temperature, which is about, I believe, 1 degree centigrade below the temperature of the rest of the body, so therefore the testicles descend. If you wear very tight jeans, you'll keep the testicles closer to the body, and that in turn means that they're subjected to a greater heat, and therefore you're liable to go sterile.
Yo, 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 what's up?
Oh, so what are we wearing here? We're looking for... Are those real crocodile leather?
These are real motherfucking leather, you see? You heard? This is black leather. They say white is black.
So the hat?
Meaning I stole this shit.
What style is the hat?
The colour is black. Nah, I'm just playing. You know, the colour is green, it's lime. It's not too gay though, you know. I make it look good because I'm black, again. I don't know about this shirt though.
What are your thoughts on metrosexual?
Yeah. I don't mind them.
Yeah. Well, tight pants. What are your thoughts on tight pants? What's the first thing that comes to your mind when I say metrosexual?
Metrosexual, I think European, French, metro, like the sort of guy that likes to take care of himself on borderline gay.
And look at this. Ballroom. You will not find that on women's jeans. Look at this. My pants came with a cock sock. I hang low and tuck it in. They got a urinal for me, man. They just dug a drain out and just took my dick out and pop it through a hole.
Do you consider yourself a metro?
No, I don't.
Are you friends with many metros?
No, not really.
If a metro cut in on you when you were waiting for a burger home with Jacks, what would you say to the metro?
Ladies first.
Why do you hate metros?
Just because they're not fucking right. Like,
why are you shaking around female, so much?
Like, we're talking about metros that look like faggots that are with hot chicks. That's what pisses me off.
My view on the metro and homosexuals is like such. The Diagnostic Statistics Manual of Mental Illness up until 1976 included such conditions as a mental illness. I believe this is the way it should have stayed. I have no further comment on the situation. Thank you very much for your time.